News 10 follow-up, Vincennes City Council leaders voted down an ordinance that would privatize the city's trash service. Council leaders voted against the measure last night. This comes after leaders approved it last month. Under the city's current system, it's losing $300,000 a year. Members have agreed to continue discussing the issue. News 10 will continue to follow this story.